Well, after the intermission here, I've got it joined up. You can see two pieces are now tight. I'm going to set up the hose clamps, give you a finished look after that, and hopefully I've still got some batteries left. And I want to show you a pretty neat way to peel off some mainline when you're doing it by yourself.